I'm meaner than you? That's such a lie. That's such a lie. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on, hold on. Fuck, I need, like... Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Allie is literally feral! Please. Allie is literally feral. Silver looks nice on you, Ma, not me. Oh, please. Okay, here we go. Okay, so over here... we have the nicest. And over here we have the meanest. And then here we have the scale. Here's the scale. Okay, so we need... What are our options? Hold on. So we have... let's do everybody in the Discord. So we have me. We have Taylor. We have Marissa. We have Lost. We have Aaron. We have Beth. We have Ellie. We have Mickey. We have Destiny. We have Bella. We have Andrew. Should Andrew? Let's include Andrew. Andrew sent like two messages. We have Jeff. And is that everybody? And then Jeff. Okay. Oh, not you about to read everyone. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, so here are our options. Here are our options. So, let's start with me. Let's start with me. So where do you guys think on the scale I should go? Should I be more like leaning mean, leaning nice, in the middle? Like, where am I gonna go? I think I'm definitely, I feel like I'm somewhere maybe around like here. Like here. Leaning mean, second place, take it or leave it. I feel like I'm like here. Okay, hold on. Let's mark the middle. This is the middle. Okay, and these are the mean people. These are the nice people. More left. Like here. Like here. Like you guys would say, like, that I'm here. Okay, let's think of who's more mean than me. I would say Beth is more mean than me and Ellie, right? And maybe Destiny. And like maybe Destiny. Okay, that, you know what? Hold on. That's not. Let's start with who do we think's the meanest? The meanest is for sure Ellie. So here's Ellie. Like 100%. Like we can all agree on that, right? I mean, because I'm real, just like Ellie. Ellie is not real. Ellie has rabies. Definitely. Okay, yeah, so Ellie goes here. Who's the nicest? So we have... I would say Aaron's a contender for nicest. Ellie goes off the scale. Oh my god, like, hey, oh my god, hey, Austin. Oh my god, Kaya, do you want to be included in this? We're doing who's the meanest and who's the nicest of my community. You forgot to add her? I didn't forget to add her. It's just I did everybody who's in the Discord. Kaya, do you want added to this? We just started. Do it. Okay, we're adding Kaya. Kaya's getting in here. Kaya's on the nicer side, I would say. Kaya's definitely on the nicer side. Of like the scale, right? Like we can all agree on that. Okay, but we're trying to figure out who do we think the nicest is. Like I'm on the nicest. Kaya's definitely like on this side. Okay, let me make this more clear. This is the nice. This is the mean. By air. Okay, so I would say. Okay, so Aaron, yeah, I'll say Aaron, okay, we already have an A, so let's do DK for Aaron. Okay, so Aaron's definitely at the top here. You know what, let me just... I'm there, you could say I'm so rare. Let's just put the fucking names in here, okay. So Ellie's definitely the meanest. And this is not personal to anybody. This is all jokes. We're all joking here. So Aaron's a contender. Lost is a contender. I would say Aaron, Lost, Mickey, Kaya for the nicest. And Taylor. Thanks for asking. Don't mind me. Okay, so that's... Okay, you guys all want... This is... Aaron has you all fooled. I'm sorry, but I see right through Aaron. Aaron has you all fooled. I'll put him here, but this isn't where he belongs. No, I agree. I think Mickey is, like, top three nicest. Beth needs to be dead center. Beth needs to be all the way over here. Beth is, like, right behind Ellie, about right here. Hold on, that... Yeah. Okay, I would say Beth is maybe here. Oh, shit. Hold on. Not that. Like, here. And then I'm, like, here. Right? Scoot Aaron back just a little bit. But, like, Aaron's, like, the nicest, right? Like, we need to start with the extreme mean and the extreme nice. Like, because who's nicer than Aaron? I mean, like, I agree there's contenders, but, like, who? Beth scared. Beth calling Ellie scary. Is the pot calling the kettle black? Okay, you guys think I'm mean, but I'm sarcastic. One, like, who's gonna do that job? Okay, if we're going by that logic, I'm also very sarcastic, so... Okay, I think it's definitely, like... You know what? I'm just gonna do it and see what you guys say. I'm not gonna ask for your guys' opinion, and then we'll discuss. Tragedy's a work of art. Medicaid, broken heart. Walls up just to rip them apart. Is this the way to fix this, or is this the quick fix? We couldn't stay. Medicaid, Medicaid. We cannot disguise cruelty with sarcasm. Yes, we can. Why not? Okay, let me start marking these off. So. Okay. So who's on the mean side? Okay. I'm thinking. You know what? This year, I'm be nice now in the Discord specifically. Oh my god, Beth feels called out. Beth, I love you. Because we're both mean. And I love it. Medicated away. I think we all know who I'm about to put here. Honestly? No, Marissa, I was gonna say Marissa deserves to be farther back, but Marissa is, like, the type of person who, like, she comes across mean, but, like, in her heart, she's nice. You know what I mean? Like, she has, like, a rough exterior, but, like, deep down, she's a good person. I'm very kind. Not to me. Like, please. I'm back. I was on a call. We're, Taylor, we are, we're making a scale of everybody from the meanest to the nicest. Sorry, I'm not fake. Well, now you get put on the mean side. I should have been fake. Okay, smack in the middle, I would say, is Andrew, right? Andrew never, talks in the Discord. Like, there's no opinion to be had, because he never talks. Only kind people have Disney weddings, so I agree. Who is Andrew? Okay. So who's, like, the nicest, but who's at the bottom of the nicest? You know what I mean? I would say, like, Bella. Bella can go right here. Right. Who is the person in the server that scares Mary Landing? Is that Andrew? No, that's that Durandy guy who used to show up to German class. Swap with your girlfriend? I'm not taking second. Beth, you definitely go here. Okay, can we all agree though? Like, I know you guys are disagreeing with me a lot, but can we all agree that top meanest is Ellie and then second place is Beth? Look, you're a lot behind Ellie. Look, there's like a big gap here. Like, you're not even close to as mean as Ellie. Where the fuck is German class? German class got canceled because we had black mold. So, give Marissa nicer plays. I would say Austin. How am I mean? Can you guys, like, give me one example of me being mean to you guys? German exploded, yes. And also Germany exploded, so we canceled German class. Beth is always nice to me. Beth is never nice to me. Beth is always talking to Ellie and, like, clocking me, saying I use 10-in-1 shampoo and all this shit. You called me the F-slur. No, I didn't. Replay Roblox VOD. Replay any VOD. Oh, please. You wussies. Okay, next. I would say Jeff goes after Bella, like right here. Like, Jeff goes about right here. Because Jeff can say really deranged things sometimes. But for the most part, like, he's never harming anybody. This is taking me out. Okay, but, like, okay, yes, Beth is technically the second meanest, but, like, you're pretty far back on the scale. You're not even, like, all the- Look, Ellie is basically at the max of mean. And you're all the way back here. Jeff is iconic. Okay, Mark- Okay, so, I would say after Jeff, Kaya. I would put Kaya here, yeah. Kaya goes here. Kaya's nice. She's nicer than these people. But is she nicer than, like, Aaron? Well, Aaron's my mod, so no. Whoa! What? You're in, like, the top five of the nicest. Well, I'm being nice moving forward? Oh my- No, we love Mean Beth. I'll take it, I guess. Like, I love that- Like, all the people who are on the mean side over here, these are all my favorite people. Like, these are my favorite viewers over here. I'm kidding. Kaya is so low. Kaya's only this low because I need to fit more people here. Mean Beth, I was mean on Kiki so I can defend myself. Whoa, what are you saying about Aaron? Oh, I hate Aaron DK. Like, I'm sorry, Aaron DK is so annoying. No offense to Aaron DK, of course. This is why I'm on the mean side, isn't it? Isn't it? This is why. No, Kaya's only here because there's other people who, like, need to fit here. Like, honestly, like, Kaya's probably is up farther, but I need to fit more people here. I'm the most hated because I'm the nicest. That is so true. I hate a nice bitch. Okay, second. I feel like second is definitely Taylor. Second is definitely Taylor. Like, for sure. Like, right after Aaron. Aaron just wins because Taylor can be shady sometimes, and I love that. I love that. AirTK is my Princess Diana. Nice guys finish last. First is Taylor. Oh! When am I shady? Oh, please. You would know how nice Kaya you would if you clocked into Nova Discord. I do clock into Nova Discord sometimes. Like, sometimes. Like, I have my own Discord, you guys. Like, I have my own Discord. I have to entertain all of you gays. Like, I'm too busy entertaining all of you to be dilly-dallying in other people's Discords. Anyways, this one's really hard for me. Like, I'm banned? Are you actually banned from the Nova Discord? What did you do? Like, this one's hard for me. Who's nicer, Lost or Mickey? Like, I feel like everyone's instinct is to say Lost, but if you think about Mickey is always showing up to the streams. Mickey never has anything negative to say. I'm banned from Angry Austin Discord. No, you are not. These are lies and untruths. I don't think there's anybody. Oh my, hold on. When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was gay because I could. Okay, well, enough of that. But hold on. Hello? Hello?
I'm here to defend myself. I am not the second meanest. You are. You take my place or destiny. One of you need to take my place. I'm not mean. I'm sarcastic. I'm the funny one. I'm the hilarious one. And also, Aaron, no one hates you. Stop being delusional. I'm sorry, but if you think you're hated, no. And Owen, bitch, like, how are you hated? The most hated one here is Taylor. Because Taylor is the most beloved one here. And you're gonna say Taylor isn't like, Taylor's a defender. She helps us girls. She understands. She is mother. And you're gonna say she isn't the nicest one? Excuse me, you are a liar. L-Y-A-R, bitch.
Snaps. I came here to back up Beth.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Hello. Like, what?
Hello, you guys are. Hello.
Hi. Like, what?
Austin's sick.
Austin gagged.
Austin's sick for this, pitting the girls against each other, like,
I did
classic straight man thing.
No,
to do. Classic
okay, no. You activity. Are all projecting on me right now, because you all started this. You were all in chat, like, oh, Aaron's the nicest, blah, blah, blah. You guys all started this thing of who's the nicest, so...
And you had to make a whole chart, pit the girls against each other. You said, let me start some
LGBT. And were you guys not living for the idea? You guys were living for the idea. You were so excited.
No! Girls hate it. We hate it, Austin. Okay, we hate
you. Okay, in chat right now, everybody, should we stop the scale? Or do we want to keep going?
I'm in love with Aaron DK, and he's in love with me. And don't give me that look, Austin, because I didn't fuck your boyfriend. You were broken up for 3 weeks and 3 days before we even had sex, so I didn't betray you. Plus, you guys are terrible for each other, and you know I'm right. And you can all judge me if you want, but I do not care. I have never, ever been happier.
Gay.
Don't leave me.
Well, like, okay, so obviously okay. The scale is a controversial thing here that's going on.
Obviously.
So what I would like to put out there is that I invite you all to make your own scales to post in Discord so we can all share our opinions, because at the end of the day, this is not set in stone. This is just, you know, on a whim, you know?
Right.
Yeah.
You know what?
You know, just because I think Ellie's the meanest doesn't mean somebody else doesn't think they're the nicest. I'm 99.9% sure nobody thinks that, but...
Yeah, no, because Ellie set herself up, or their mm-hmm. self, or mm-hmm. whatever their pronouns are.
Okay,
moment.
But like, at the moment...
She told me, okay, actually, I want to defend myself about the allegations about my tea.
Wait, hold on.
Mm-hmm.
Can we agree, though, that you deserve to be on the meaner side of the scale because of your association with Ellie? You two are always playing Roblox. You two are always talking shit. You guys are always talking shit.
You love it. Well, then join us talking shit. Why are you?
Oh, I'd rather die than play Roblox.
You love talking
I'd rather
shit
die
too.
Than play Roblox.
I almost won that fucking.
And I deserve to win it. I literally deserve to win it. I won the most challenges, and everybody voted for Marnie instead because everybody hates me.
Funny thing is, Marnie's not here. Oh, who said that? Oh my god.
Okay, enough, you know, enough.
Are you? You're right. I do kind of belong there. You know. You
see,
got me
like this is why you're second. Because yeah, that's some fucked up shit Ellie would say. Like I would never cross that line, and that's why you're above me.
But the thing is, you always been crossing the line, girl. You're the one that started some of these rumors. You're the one that had done
what
this.
What rumors?
You were the one that, okay. Mm-hmm. When I was hanging out with Miss Ellie, Mrs. Ellie, Mr. Ellie, whatever they are right now at the moment, you know, they're gender fluid. As
somebody
it
put
is.
This on it to Ellie.
I don't know what Ellie is from. They told me it was she, her. But then I remember when I joined them, they said, oh, I was a man. I was like, okay. And then now they never stick to one thing. They're gender fluid. They're gender liquid. Like, it's just them. And I'm not questioning it. It's just that's their thing. And what am I going to question? What am I gonna question? Everything is fluid, bitch. Mm. One thing about you, you can't even get shit right. You always argue that, oh, it's the opposite. Oh, it's not. You are a stupid bitch. Okay, you are himbo, but you're not smart. Like, you're a liar. You
calling me, you're supposed to be in this Discord defending yourself on why you shouldn't be second meanest, but here you are calling me a dumb bitch.
And you are? And then you call us dumb?
Yeah. No, I've had enough of this. I've had enough of this. No, and Beth stays in second place. Beth stays in second place because that's what Beth deserves. Beth Nicest? Oh, you guys are all fucking delusional. Like, Beth, and Beth, no, Beth, you didn't clear, bitch. You just earned your place in second place. Like, you just made my mind up. Well, okay, and then, Mickey and Lost Smeller. These are my final decisions. This decision is final. Hold on. There. I think I ate. I encourage you all to get on 3D Paint and to make your own charts and post them in the Discord in Burn Book. It is complete. So here we have at the nicest Aaron, but he's not all the way at the top because, you know, Aaron can be shady. Right behind him, we have Taylor here. Taylor is mother, but like, make a template. should I make like a poll, like not a poll, what is that called, those like charts, what are those called? That himbo thing is a front. When Beth said, and you love to claim you're a himbo, you're just a dumb bitch or something, like, I'm sorry, like, I got gagged a bit. Okay, and then we have Taylor. Third place here, we have Lost Speller. Right behind Lost Speller is Mickey. Then we have Kaya, Jeff, Bella. In the middle, we have Andrew. And then on the meaner side, you know, we have Marissa starting off the mean. She's not the meanest of the mean. You talk about having sex a lot, but the only thing you're fucking is stupid. Okay. And then we have Destiny after Marissa. Destiny's definitely more nasty than Marissa. And then we have me. You know, I'm kind of middle ground amongst the mean girls. You know, I'm definitely the mean girl, but like, I'm not the meanest, but I'm also not like the least mean. You know what I mean? And then we have Beth. Beth honestly should be above Ellie. Beth needs to be moved up to like right here. If I had to adjust this, I would move Beth up to here. And then here at the meanest, we have Ellie. I think I spilled. Okay, again. So do it. The poll, it's finalized. This is the final product. Should you guys, from Mean Girls, oh my god, Aaron, like, so uncultured. Anyways, I will be making, what are those things called, you guys? The fucking song? You can blame Marissa for this. What are those things called? Where it's like, you have like A, B, C, D, and then you like rank them all. What is that shit called? Will there be an update? When I make like the chart thing I'm talking about, I might adjust some. Should I make it right now? Tier list, yes. Oh, you guys spilled when you said that. Yeah. Okay, hold on. How the fuck, I need to, hold on. Tier list, what is the one website that everybody uses? Tier maker, yeah, right here. Fuck, I can't make it right now, you guys, because I'm gonna add all your guys' little, like, PFPs and shit. Make a template. Template name. Angry Austin. Wait, no. Austin's Angels. Nicest to Meanest rankings. Oh, wait, what? Oh, what the fuck? Austin's Angels. Oh, the girls are here. The wait, Kaya, you're not. I didn't ban you, Kaya. So if you're banned, I did. Like, I don't. Do you want to? You can. You're always free to join back the Discord if you want. But I'm 99% sure you're not banned. I don't remember banning anybody. No, I was lying for fun. Fucking bitch. And that's why Kaya's not at the top. That's why Kaya's not at the top. The mean. Nobody is banned. I checked. Oh, someone's about to be banned. Their name starts with an A and ends with a DK. Austin Angels, nicest to meanest. Select a category. What the fuck does this mean? YouTube and streaming. That's the category. This, girl, we don't need all this. A cover photo? No, that doesn't matter. Upload a set of images for the. Oh, okay. This is where I need your guys' little. Austin was cleared? Oh, fuck you, Beth. I found command to get. Okay, well, how do I save it? Like, oh, as PNG. Okay, well, how do I save? Save image as, okay, this is Aaron DK. This is Aaron DK. Okay, everybody do the little slash avatars thing in Discord so I can get your thing. And for everybody who's not in Discord or doesn't want to post shit or whatever, I will pick a picture for you. Yeah, I will. Okay, come on. I need the avatars, guys. Come on. Okay, there we go. No, you have to do slash avatars or something. Just the avatar get doesn't like, it doesn't give me your little thing. Yeah, slash avatars, everybody. I would show you guys this right now, but okay, this is Marissa, but like, I'm scared someone will say a slur, so I can't. I'm sorry. Okay, here's Kaya's. This Sims 2 shit. Who is this? Who the fuck is this, Kaya? Okay, I have Marissa, Aaron's, and Kaya's. Come on. Hey, how y'all do? I don't know how to do it. You do slash avatars in the Discord, like general. Save image as, okay, this is lost. Taylor, I need you to do it as well. Okay, here's, what is this cow? Okay, this is Mickey. Come on, everybody. Come on. Okay, here's Taylor's. Okay, this is Taylor. Wait, can you do it for other people? Like, it looks like Aaron, like... Aaron, can you, like, do the thing for... Can you just do it for everybody then, Aaron, if you don't mind? Or can you do it for Destiny, Bella, just, like, the people who haven't done it already, who, like, are online? Oh, here's Jeff. Okay. What is... Taylor, what is Jeff's, like, little PFP? What is this? Is it a bathroom? It's just, like, someone's bathroom. Okay, this is Andrew's. Okay, this is Andrew. Oh, this is gonna eat. This is gonna eat, you guys. Here's Destiny. Who else do we still need? We need Bella's. We need Bella's. I think I need Beth's still. I need Beth's. I need Ellie's. And I think that's it. I think that's it. Bella. I did Ellie's, they are all done. Oh, okay, I see it. Thank you, Aaron. Thank you, Aaron. Thank you, Taylor. Ellie. And then I need Beth's. And I think that's everybody? I hope I didn't miss anybody. Okay, and this is Beth. And you guys, hold on, can I just say something real quick before we do this, you guys? This is all in, like, jokes and, like, funny humor. Like, if I put you on, like, the mean side or anything, that does not mean I don't like you or anything, or I like the other people better. Like, it's all for fun and jokes. Change my photo to this. Oh, please. No, this is serious? No, it's not. You know what? Yeah, it is. Save image, Beth. Did that save it right? Oh my god, I have to like, hold on. Like, this is all for, like, this is all joking and for fun, and it's meant to be funny. It's not meant to be taken seriously. This is serious, and I know you hate us. Like, you guys deserve it, I'm sorry. No, it's real for me. Oh my god, you gay people always taking everything so seriously, please. Okay, here we go. So I have Beth, Ellie, Bella, Destiny, Andrew, Jeff, Taylor, Mickey, Lost Spiller, Kaya, Marissa, and Aaron DK. That's everybody, right? That's 12 people? Is that everybody? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, wait, no, I need me on here, hold on. Sorry, I forgot about myself. That's the first time that's ever happened. Why did I just clock myself? I didn't have to clock myself like that. Okay, this should be everybody. Okay, so there's 13 people. I am going to choose a cover, and I'm going to make it, where's my Gaga picture? Where's my Gaga gun? Oh, here it is. Gaga gun. Orientation square, lands. What is the normal one? Just square? The orientation. Okay, default rows. So we have nice, nicest for the top, meanest for the bottom. Okay, so then we have, so for second it's kind, and then for second meanest it's rude, and then what's the middle one called? Just like normal. Average. Like what would be the middle called? Because I have, it goes nicest, kind, and then blank, and then rude, and then meanest. Average, in between, neutral. Oh, neutral's good. Neutral's good. Meanest is feral. Middle is boring. Fluid. I'm going with neutral. This guy said fluid. Please. Should I add more? Cause right now there's 5. Like, is that enough? There's only 13 people, right? That's enough, right? Fluid. Should I make it fluid? I can make it fluid. Should I add like 2 more rows? Yes. 5 is fine. Put gender fluid for Ellie. Oh, we already have meanest for Ellie. Come on, you guys. You must be logged in to create a template. It better not delete my template if I log in right now and make an account. How do I make an account? How do I do it? Join our login with Twitter. Bitch, I don't have Twitter. Twitter login is required for account creation. You guys, I can't do this. I literally don't have a Twitter. What? You have a Twitter? Really? Can I use it? Do you know what it is? Here, hold on. You guys, I have to completely remake it. I have to literally completely remake it. It did reset it. I just know Destiny has K-pop stan account. This song is eating. I love this song. I love Ava Max. Okay, so angry. Okay, I can just do it really angry. Wait, no, what? What did I say? Austin's Angels. Nicest to Meanest. Category, YouTube and streaming. Cover photo, Gaga Gun. Okay, here's all the images. Where is it at? Like, I love how it didn't tell me, like, when I started that I had to do this shit. Okay, square. Okay, so we have Nicest. We have Kind. We have Fluid. We have Rude. And we have Meanest. Not below you though, Beth. Well, wasn't I defending you earlier? I was defending you in disc, and you said you deserved Nicest, and then you said I was getting pushed. What is the truth, Mama? Please. Okay. Oh my God, it's here. I know it's strange. We're both. Okay, I'm posting. Okay. Hold on. Aaron! I see that shit in Heaven's Lounge, Aaron. Do it. Oh, this is about to eat, bitch. This is about to fucking eat, bitch. Oh, a little bit psycho. Austin promoting LGBT inviting. Well, if you bitches didn't take it so seriously. I'm kidding. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay. I can't with you guys. I can't. Like, did anybody else hear that? Did anybody else hear that? Like, I can't have shit with you guys. Who is Hugh? You don't recognize their, like... Well, just go to Discord and you'll see their little PFP. What do you mean, who is who? Who is the moon? The moon is Bella. Okay, so Nicest. This is Aaron. Aaron can go Nicest. And I'm gonna do this quick. We're gonna fly through this. Change your screen, Ma. It's up, isn't it? Okay, Andrew's Fluid. Me? I'll put me in Rude. I can't do this on mobile? Then get up and get on your computer, lazy. I'm kidding. Okay. You know what? I will be adult enough to put myself in Rude. Bella is... Is Bella Fluid or Kind? I think Bella's Fluid. You putting Fluid. Okay, here's Beth. Beth is definitely Meanest. I'm not getting up. I have to be at work in like 6 hours. Well, how much are you getting paid? Well, how much are you getting paid? Okay, Beth is definitely Meanest. We can all agree on that. Destiny's rude. Destiny's rude. Ellie, Meanest. Jeff. Is Jeff Fluid or Kind? I think Jeff's Kind. Or is he Fluid? Do your little list. Oh my God. I'll save Jeff. Hold on. Kaya is kind. Kaya's not the nicest, but Kaya's kind. I posted... Okay, we'll review everybody else's after I finish mine. Lost Speller... Is Lost Speller nicest? Okay, I'm gonna come back to Lost. Marissa, rude. Mickey's kind. Taylor, nicest. Okay, so... I would say... Okay, I'm gonna put Lost Speller in kind. I think? Beth might be the meanest, but Ellie is Peril. I would not put Ellie in Beth. Oh, please, you guys. Ellie deserves to be here for sure. Lost nicest. The thing is, like this, maybe? You know what? Yeah. I think this... Should I go down here? Can we... Everybody be honest. Do I just... Like, all jokes aside, I know you guys love to hate on me and everything, but do I belong down here? Joke me like you hate me, but you love me low-key. Like, do I belong down here amongst these people? Me, touch me with the lights. You're fluid? Oh my god, Kaya. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're just mad, Beth. We're the plastics. Okay, that is true. Out of, like, the rude people, I'm definitely the rudest. Out of these three people, I'm the rudest. So, hold on. I'm getting a text from production. Okay, I feel good about this. I feel good about this. I feel like, yes. This is, Oh, wait, I can just save it. Okay, period. Okay, let's review everybody else's now. Let's review everybody else's. I'm still, hold on. I want to save this. This is funny. What? Oh my god, Destiny's doing one too. What the fuck? My image rename. So this is nicest to meanest tier list. Okay, I will be saving that. I will. The two I didn't include. Okay, here we go. Please no. Okay, I'm being for real right now. If any of you post any slurs in my Discord right now while I have it pulled up on screen, it's banned. It's banned moment. Okay, so here we have Aaron DK's. As I love how Aaron put himself in the nicest. But like you guys say I'm rude. I don't know, it's kind of giving narcissistic. So here in the nicest we have Aaron, Marissa, Kaya, and Taylor. In kind we have Destiny, Lost Speller, and Mickey. In fluid we have Jeff. In rude we have me and Beth. And then in the meanest we have Ellie. I have a hunch that me, Beth, and Ellie are not gonna be making it above the rude tier on anybody's. Okay. And then he didn't include Skids and Bella because he doesn't know them enough. Okay, here's Marissa's. Like, do I have to say anything? Like, I want to. Okay, next. Okay, here's Taylor's. So in the nicest, Taylor puts herself and Aaron and Beth and kind? Oh, bitch, you're sick. You're sick. And then Mickey. In fluid, we have Andrew and Rude. Oh, wow. Oh my god, wow, whoa. Oh, you guys. Oh, Kaya gets put in rude, and it's the biggest deal. But every of you bitches put me in meanest, and nobody bats an eye. And nobody bats an eye. In rude, we have Jeff. Wait, whose is this? Taylor put Jeff in rude? Please. Not her putting her own husband in rude. And then Kaya. And then meanest is me and Ellie. Austin is meanest. Alright, Destiny, where's yours? Post it in Discord. No, you don't want to? You don't want to share with the group? Oh, Destiny's wussing out of sharing. Can I see it at least? I won't say on stream, I promise. Oh, I can already tell by your niceness that it's wrong. Oh my god! Destiny put me in Meanest! Destiny put me in Meanest! What is this? I wanna see Destiny's. She doesn't. You wanna share? Okay! Okay, Destiny will share with you guys. Okay, so in Nicest, Destiny put herself and Taylor. In Kind, she put Jeff, Kaya, and Andrew. In Fluid, oh, you didn't even rate Mickey. Mickey's not on Destiny's. In Fluid, she put Bella, Beth, and Marissa. Oh, Aaron's about to be pissed. Aaron's in Destiny, please. In Rude is Ellie, Aaron, and Lost Speller. And in Meanest is me. I agree with the Aaron in the Rude. I agree. So, Taylor, like, what's up? Okay, Aaron, I have a confession that Destiny wants me to relay a message to you. Okay, who's Pink PFP and Lamp PFP? What? I'm going live to address- Aaron, you're gonna have to go live to address this because Destiny just said that she put you and Lost Speller in Rude because you guys don't play DVD with her anymore. So, she put you guys in Rude because you don't play DVD with her anymore. Address that. The cow lamp is Mickey. I don't know what you mean by the pink PFP, Beth. Oh. At me in Discord. Aaron said if you want to play DVD, you have to at him in Discord. Destiny's never in the Discord, that's the thing. Okay, like, was this not the biggest sidetrack? Okay, technically, Marissa, I did stream for a whole other hour, by the way, so... Destiny is never on when I am, like, what the hell? Because Destiny plays DVD at, like, 2 a.m. Like, that's when Destiny plays- or at, like, 10 a.m. when she first wakes up. Back to Assassin's Creed. How am I gonna edit this now? Because, like... Should I just post the first episode of Assassin's Creed, like, and just leave this whole section in? Because, like, if not, I'm gonna have to download this VOD, trim it, and then should I? Okay, I can do that actually. You know what? Should we keep this in the VOD or no? Should I keep this section in the Assassin's Creed VOD or no? Just speed up this part really fast? Well, I can just cut it out. What? Yes, I want Ellie to see this. This is hers. I could do that as well. I could make this its own video. You know, I'll do that. I'll just download this whole VOD and then trim it up, and then I'll take the two Assassin's Creed segments, combine them, and then I'll upload the two separate things into two videos. I'll just make this its own video, because this was like, what, a whole hour, basically. Garfield. You guys, like, I was supposed to end stream like half an hour ago. Oh my god, wait, Beth just posted- hold on. Okay, for one, Beth made their own tier list. But Beth just posted a tier list, you guys. Here we go. Okay. So top tier for Beth is Goddess, which is Taylor. Lovelies, we have Lost Speller. Nicest, we have Marissa. Kind, we have Kaya. Fluid, we have Aaron. Beth putting themselves in Fluid. We have Beth, we have Mickey. Rude, there's nobody. Meanest is B, and Feral is Ellie, and then Unsure are not enough info, where we have Bella, Andrew, Destiny, and Jeff. Garfield. I'm fine with this. Okay, I agree. I'm pretty sure nobody put me above Fluid. Nobody put me above Fluid. I'm like pretty sure.
got me dinner plans for you and me and no one else.
All of my girlies above me, and that's iconic of them. Honestly, Beth, yeah, that is true. You put all the except for Lost Speller, all the women at the top and all the men at the bottom. It's getting sexist. Gagged me. Please, Kaya, please. Yeah, and those were the rankings. Those were the rankings, you guys. And I can't believe Ellie called me out for my Paimon PFP earlier.